the UAE is very well placed to move into the second level of doing business. Historically, the UAE is very well known to be a trading hub. Now, what we have witnessed over the past few years is that the UAE is transforming into a financial hub. And when we talk about financial hubs, it is essential for an economy to have a strong banking sector in order to have a prosperous economy. We're talking about 23 local banks and 28 foreign banks operating in the country, plus those who are operating in the free zones. Over the past few years, we have noticed that the banking sector has sailed safely even during the most difficult times. And this is related basically to the very strong regulators, very strong ownership and professional management across the banks.
First Gulf Bank strategy is very much aligned with the Abu Dhabi Vision 2030. It falls in different ways and different areas. I will talk to you about the first area, which is the economic diversification. And that is very important in the Abu Dhabi Vision 2030. So there's very much alignment and a parallel line of growth. So our growth really comes from the economic growth of Abu Dhabi and the economic diversification.
Transaction banking is a core competence that the bank is looking to develop, more particularly international trade and international cash management are critical to our evolving global transaction service business. Within the breakdown of global GDP, the largest trade corridor today is within Western Europe. However, by 2030, Western Europe will be relegated to the second most important trade corridor, and by 2050, Western Europe will become the fourth most important trade corridor. The first three trade corridors will all involve Asia, whether that be trade within Asia, or whether it be trade between Asia and Europe, or trade between Asia and the Middle East. So that trade corridor between Asia, Middle East and Africa is going to play a very, very significant role. And FGB is looking to place itself in the middle of that and take advantage of supporting our clients who are either importing, exporting or re-exporting from the UAE as a hub.
So having a strong financial hub is not only a reflection of what the UAE wants, it is an answer of what even the regional requirements are. And then in today's world, you know, the world of finance does not have borders. The challenge which the world is facing is the speed in which you do the transactions, because the world doesn't wait for you. And the UAE understood very well the importance of efficiency, and it's moving even one step ahead of some other countries, I would say, from being just an efficient country into becoming even a smart country. So efficiency is one way of doing it, but smartness in how you do things is again something very important and essential for an economy to prosper.
Online banking and digitization basically has taken a different dimension globally, and that's of course has impacted the UAE also. You get people who are very keen on internet banking and online banking, but you still have the other side of the population that still prefers the traditional banking of going to the branches. In the UAE, the technology and digitization has taken a big growth over the last years. Smartphones cover 60% of the population. The internet usage have been on the rise with a double-digit growth over the last years. And naturally, with the population of the UAE being on the younger age side, there's more inclined to focus on technology and digitization as a move forward.
First Gulf Bank is doing is basically mirroring what the country is doing. So in terms of diversification, of product offering, in terms of expanding across the borders of the country, and in terms of capturing the business from existing corporate customers, from existing consumers, into even overseas and international businesses who wish to come and operate in the UAE.